2 Corinthians 6:18, and I will be grieved with the Father.